Accident at a busy Fairview intersection knocked out the power to the traffic light there, and it could be a while before complete repairs are made. The control box was damaged, knocking out the power to the traffic light, but Fairview Township officials and first responders were able to restore the power to the lights. They remain on flashing red, however, meaning it's now treated as a four-way stop. Fairview Township officials say repairs could take up to a week.